Scraped all the inside out of the bottom of the port banger. That's what's loaded. Ding, come on, baby.
Thank you. This is gonna take a long time.
Excuse me.
Excuse me. One down, eight to go.
you down.
Reading my books,
reading my bill books, reading my books so I'm not a dummy.
Reading my books,
reading my big old books.
This game needs more music like Minecraft.
It seems to be the same three songs.
Real life, I'm cleaning my wax containers. I'm going to portion out my wax. Or my concentrate, what I've got left. It's only a gram. And that's gonna last me till Thursday night. So I need it. I need it Monday, Tuesday, Thursday night. That way I can sleep for work. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Monday, Tuesday, Thursday. I'm trying to quit smoking now. I'm trying to quit dipping. I've dipped 3 times a day, and that's the most I've ever dipped in one day in my life. And I don't like dipping more than once a day. I don't like dipping, period. And I try to avoid dipping more than once because it hurts my gums. Because dipping's disgusting. It rips apart your teeth. I got asked today if I had a fax number. I'm like, no, I'm like every other American. I don't have a fax. I'm not a government or healthcare organization or insurance organization, so I don't need to get things sent to me through a secure line. That's really the only reason that they do faxes. It's because faxes are incredibly, incredibly hard to hack. Sending information through the internet, even if you use a VPN and everything, it'd still be captured. Sending it through a fax is much harder. Because there is a handshake with a fax, but it's much, much more in depth. Ah, God, we're only at foraging. Still got metalwork, tailoring. All these. And trapping. This is going to be the coldest summer for probably the next 20 to 30 years because of El Nino. And I remember when they first started talking about El Nino back in the 90s. It was like 1994, 95. The little boy, it was a weather current. There's El Nino and El Niña. Hey, somebody's watching me. Hey.
Discord is muted.
Wait, are you on the, wait. You're not on the Discord of this server that I am on, are you? And thanks for following. You didn't have to follow. Because I really don't do anything. You're going to see me reading books for the next hour, it seems. And hear me take a hit off this bong. So give me a moment while I look up. But what was I talking about? Shit, I was talking about something. I'd like to get a server of my own set up, so at work, if anybody's throwing out a laptop, I'm just gonna see if I can take it and turn it into a server for PT or PZ. And let people join in. I guess I'd have to do like a Discord password thing so that way people won't just join it willy-nilly. Wait, Discord is muted? Am I muted? No, I'm not muted. Okay. But, Ellen, let me know. Maybe, I don't know. I'm kind of partial to this one now since I've been here so long. This is the longest I've ever played this game. And this is the longest I've ever survived on a server. I can't believe I actually got somebody to follow. Why? It's a chat thing. Well, it's only me watching now, so. Wrench. That's why she put in the bag.
I think I'm going to take that shotgun I got put upstairs.
I take that shotgun that's up there now.
God. After I get done reading this, I'm going to move the band-aid off. This gun out. Read those other ones, and then read hunting. Uh-oh, not there. Oh, this is very long. I'll read until 6 a.m.
Good lord.
Oh yeah, El Nino, I was talking about that. Starting to get tired. That hurt my back. Motherfuckers really walking outside at 2 a.m. Almost. You know what? I'm just going to go to bed. I'm going to continue to read, but go to bed. Stream this when I wake up.